To save us both from embarrassment, I'm going to give you a little guidance. Listen carefully, because I'm only going to say this once. You did a lot better than I expected.
I'm so spent, but somehow I can't fall asleep. I've heard that Ivy is still missing. Where could she be? I can't wait anymore. The more people looking for her, the more hope she'll have of being found. I didn't know the castle was so dark at night. Who's there?
Hey, watch where you point that thing.
Oh, Robin! Are you looking for Ivy as well?
Right, same as you. Lottie sent me a note by Owl. Come on, we're meeting in the library. Everyone is waiting.
Everyone? Is this everyone?
Kevin? Why are you the only one here? Where's Daniel?
He's over there by the bookshelf.
On the first night? Are you mad?
If trying to learn things at school is mad, then I suppose I am.
Well, is everybody ready to look for Ivy? She hasn't returned to the dorm yet, so she must still be lost somewhere in the castle.
I am not sure. Is it safe?
Absolutely not.
Don't listen to him. It's perfectly safe.
I don't want detention. Just leave me out of it.
What about you, Kevin? Are you with us? We could definitely use someone as clever as you to help find Ivy.
Oh, thanks for the compliment. I suppose I could give it a go.
Classroom, obviously. Hey, what's that over there?
Watch out! Spider! Cornish pixie! Incendio! Centaur!
What do you want? Now you're in trouble.
Bombastic bomb! Inflation! Cornish pixie! Mudoka locomotive!
I can see how Ivy managed to get lost. These corridors seem to go on forever.
We need to be careful, or we'll get lost too.
Put out that light! Wizards are trying to sleep.
Excuse me, but did you happen to see a first-year student come through here tonight?
Not until this very moment. But the next time Mr. Filch wanders by, I'll tell him I saw three.
Found them! Found them, I did! The three lost firsties are lost no more, now that I found them on the fifth floor!
Shut up!
Hang on. Three? Only supposed to be one lost little firstie.
We're not lost. We're looking for Ivy.
Ho ho ho! You're heroes! Very gallant! Shall we test your mettle?
Cornish pixie! Inflation! Oh! Fantastic bomb!
What do you want?
Now you're in trouble.
Centaur! Spider! Mutant locomotive! Troll! Fantastic bomb!
I'll get you through this.
Centaur!
are we? Where's Kevin? Great. Now he's gone and got himself...
lost. Just like you are.
Daniel, what are you doing here?
Making sure you don't lose us any house points. Now let's go before we get caught.
What about Ivy?
You can look for her on the way back. Let's go!
Wait, did you hear that? I think someone's coming.
It's the caretaker, Mr. Filch.
Run!
Phew, I think we lost him. Where are we?
Looks like a classroom, although it's such a mess. There was a sign on the door that said, keep out.
And you ignored it? Are you trying to get us killed?
Relax, Daniel. I'm sure there's nothing dangerous in here.
Oh? Then what do you call that?
What is it? I can't see.
I can fix that. Right here!
And it doesn't look very happy about it.
Sorry. Looks like you're in a jam. Don't worry, I'll handle
it. Cornish pixies! Troll! Incendio! Inflation! You told them like a mockery. Fire!
Where's Robin?
Run off, of course. She's going to get caught, I'm sure of it.
It's very easy to get lost in here. Come on, let's try this way.
Well, at least we're getting to see some of the castle's more unique tapestries. Trolls learning ballet. Very strange.
Hush up, will you? I'm trying to think.
Why are you pacing back and forth?
It helps me think.
The lost girl is not going to magically appear just because... Was that door there before?
No. What do you think is in there?
Only one way to find out. Ivy?
Oh my! Daniel?
I don't believe it. Ivy, we've been looking everywhere for you.
Really? Thank you so much. I so badly wanted to be found.
Weird place. Why'd you come here, Ivy?
I don't know. I think I was looking for something. All I remember is lots of hallways and stairs, and then... I can't be sure, but I think someone was following me.
Following you? Did you see who it was?
No.
But it felt like someone was always just behind me, looking over my shoulder. I'm probably just being silly. My Nana says I'm like that sometimes.
Whatever happened, we can figure that out later. Right now, we should get back before we run into any more trouble.
Come on, Ivy. If we can avoid Mr. Filch and Peeves, we should avoid getting detention. Is this your trunk?
That's not mine. It must have been here when I came in. There are initials on it. WW. Definitely not mine.
Leave it then. Let's go.
Daisy, buttermellow, turn this stupid fat rat yellow. Wingardium Leviosa. Keep going, mate. Don't give up. 9 to 8, 3. Sunshine, Daisy, buttermellow.
Thank you. team. Now go and recruit your friends.
Fish pixie!
What do you want?
Now you're in trouble.
Spiders!
I'll get you for this.
Incendio.
I thought it would.
Incendio! Essence of Dittany! Cornish Pixie!
No.
I'll patch you up!
Spider!
Keep going! You've got this!
Potato Totalo!
Inflation! Essence of Dittany.
Confringo. Piscis.
Cornish Pixie.
Whizbang. Apogno.
Spider.
Nebulous. Potato Totalo. Essence of Dittany. A Pugno.
Incendio.
Nebulous.
Just get this
Cornish
over with.
Confringo.
Inflated.
Potato Totalo.
What do you want?
Now you're in trouble.
Spider! Inflated! The totem locomotor.
I'll get you for this.
I can do it with my eyes closed.
Try.
Oh, come on!
The totem locomotor.
No. I'll patch you up.
Cornish Pixie Spider!
essence of
the latent.
Confringo.
Keep going. You've got this.
Nebulous.
The totem locomotion.
You can't. Tego Pisky. Nebulous.
Time Turner.
Essence of Disney.
Don't even fall that.
Pugno.
Inflated.
Incongruous.
Just get this over with.
Troll.
Fringo. Nebulous.
You don't have locomotive.
Oh, no.
Done. Your performance thus far has been excellent. I must say you've exceeded my expectations.
Thank you, Professor.
However, that does not mean you should become complacent. Your education is only just beginning. To truly succeed at Hogwarts, you must be willing to challenge yourself.
I'll do my best, Professor.
What do you want?
Now you're in trouble.
Let me answer it! Also!
I'll get you for this.
Niffler! Argumento!
Monster book!
Sorry. Quite like that.
You don't look a mess.
Nice. also!
I'm really looking forward. Don't worry. I'll handle this.
Monster!
Incendio! Incarcerate!
Centaur! Inflatus!
Trial Bolt Throw!
Now you're in trouble.
Don't worry. I'll handle this.
Fantastic Fox!
Incendio! Oh, come on!
Monster Book!
I'll get you for this.
You don't have to look him up.
Centaur!
Who's ready to have some fun? I can do it with my eyes closed.
Niffler!
Troll! Totem Locomoto.
Ugh, not again.
Yes, Daniel. I'm not a stranger here to harass you. No need.
Thank goodness. I've already tried hiding in a corner, but there's still an endless... There's a noise.
You too, Daniel. A favor?
Dance.
Okay.
You have...
Don't beat the side. Robin. Is something wrong?
Everything is wrong. In fact, I can't imagine anything will be right again.
What happened?
I can't tell you. It's too awful.
Come on, Robin. It can't be that bad.
Oh, yes, it can. It's terrible. Horrible, even. But if you must know, I miss the bloody bludger! I miss the bludger, which then hit our chaser, causing them to drop the quaffle instead of scoring the goal that would have given us a one-up.
I'm sorry, Robin, but 140 points is still a big lead, isn't it?
Sure, as long as the opposing seeker doesn't catch the snitch, because your teammate tried to cut across the pitch to help and instead knocked your own seeker off course.
Ooh, that is rough, but it's not your fault.
How is it not my fault?
Well, it's not entirely your fault. I mean, it's a team sport, right?
Yes, and my team hates me. I'll never be happy again. My life is ruined. That's why I came to Hagrid's. I thought maybe he could feed me to a blast-ended Scroot.
Oh, don't be so dramatic. I'm sure Hagrid will have something to... Come on, let's go.
Again?
What's the matter, Hagrid? You look almost as miserable as me.
Oh, it's them ruddy gnomes. Been burrowing under the garden, chewing on the roots and putting holes in the pumpkins. Can't even tell till the damage is done.
Those little terrors. That's not how you carve a pumpkin.
Is there anything we can do to help?
Yeah. I used to clear out the gnomes in our garden at home all the time. In fact, I bet it's a lot like taking out your frustrations on a bludger. Might be good practice.
All right, then. I'll leave you to it. And just remember, they're more troublesome than they look.
Oh!
Excellent.
What do you? Now you're in trouble.
Galloping Gorgons! You took care of them gnomes in no time at all! Well...
Oh, that was nothing, Hagrid.
Yes, we're just happy to help.
I appreciate it. Oh, wait, you were coming to see me, weren't you? Did you say something about feeling miserable?
I was feeling a bit down, but it turns out taking on a horde of gnomes was exactly... I should be thanking you.
Oh, well, you're welcome.
And if they ever come back, let us know. I can always use the practice.
Hi, Daniel. Are you here to visit Hagrid?
Shh, keep your voice down. I'm just, looking for something.
If you like.
An extra pair of eyes would be helpful. All right, you're in. But I didn't lose anything. I'm brewing a new potion, and there's one ingredient I still need, but, well, it only grows in the Forbidden Forest.
I can't believe what I'm hearing. Two first years trying to sneak into the Forbidden Forest? Oh, I thought you'd know better. Entering the forest all on your own. What are you thinking?
That it'd be okay if you...
Hang on, that's not what I was saying. It's true, of course, but I would...
And keep us safe, right? That's so thoughtful, Hagrid. So, you'll come with us then?
Oh, well... Only because I need to check on something myself. Suppose a quick look couldn't hurt.
What exactly do you have to check on?
None of your business. All right, and stay close. And do exactly what I tell you. And stay close. And do exactly what I tell you.
Sounds like water up ahead, and some rustling.
I know it's dark, but try to keep your spirits up, eh? And remember
What's that, Hagrid?
Well, courage, of course. You need plenty of that now. Experience helps some. Skill, definitely. And, past adventures is worth remembering, too. Put them together and that's what makes you stronger. Oh, and, you best throw in a bit of caution, too. You
Dark Lord's most loyal servant.
Sounds like a bird. I wonder what kinds of birds there are in the Forbidden Forest.
I don't see what the big deal is.
It's quite unnerving, though, isn't it? And dark.
Nope, not in there.
What are you looking for, Hagrid?
Oh, well, nothing to worry about. Just,
Hagrid?
Hey, you found her! Oh, look how big she's gotten!
She looks angry, Hagrid! Look out!
What do you want? Now you're in trouble.
Centaur!
I thought you said that thing was harmless.
Mostly, yeah. Unless... Of course, she must have a nest around here. She's just protecting her babies. Come on, let's have a look.
That rustling sound is putting my nerves on end.
Ugh, I stepped in a hole.
A hole? Where?
Here's one, and another one, and an...
Gnomes. Ruddy buggers are always in my garden, chewing on the roots.
And what if I see more than one, Hagrid? A lot...
I'm really...
Don't worry. I'll handle this.
Centaur! Horned a pixie! Hagrid, what is that?
Blimey. It's an... I was right, she is a mum. That's why she was so mad.
Great, let's go.
No, you stay here. Safer that way. I won't... I mean it. Don't move. Not till I get...
Smell something burning. What was that?
I don't know. Something big. Keep going.
All right, then. I should have known you'd do exactly... Come on. Let's get you back before the headmistress notices.
I'll never do it again.
Me too. I'm sorry, Hagrid.
It's not your fault. Shouldn't have left you alone. Let's get you back before the headmistress notices two more students are missing.
Thank you.
What exactly is this potion you're brewing, Daniel?
Oh, you'll find out soon and come on, let's get started.
And there you have it, one perfectly brewed potion. One sip, and you're destined for a very bad hair day.
Which accomplishes what, exactly?
I don't know. Just a bit of fun, I guess. You could drink it before a dance, maybe. You'd be the center of all attention, if you're into that sort of thing.
So, we risked our lives in the Forbidden Forest for this?
Oh, go on. Take a sip. I want to see what happens.
Doing in the corridor?
Having a party. What does it look like?
A party?
Ugh, she's being sarcastic. We've all had things stolen from us. Someone nicked my potion bottle not 5 minutes ago.
And someone stole the silver teacup my grandmother gave me.
And someone was rude enough to steal my jewelry box.
I don't see what anyone would want with all of those. They're all rather shiny, aren't they? What if it wasn't a person, but a Niffler? I'm sure it's a Niffler. This is Hogwarts. Who would steal anything here?
I hate to admit it, but...
if Daniel's potion bottle was recently taken, I bet the Niffler is still nearby. I'll look around and see what I can find. It ran off outside, but it left behind a bunch of gold coins. And Ivy's teacup, which means it's definitely the culprit. But I should return Ivy's teacup first. Maybe we can come up with a plan. Well, it was definitely a Niffler. I found a bunch of gold coins. And your teacup, Ivy.
Oh, thank you so much! Did you manage to catch the Niffler?
Sadly, no. It managed to get away.
Maybe we could borrow Fang from that big oaf Hagrid and hunt it down.
I think that's a little extreme.
We could always try luring it out with something it likes.
Great idea! It left behind all these gold coins. I bet it wants them back. What if we piled them outside and waited for it?
I know just the spot. We can set them outside the dueling club and surround it when it appears.
Let's do it!
Cassandra, are you in?
This will never work. I'll come up with a better plan on my own, thanks.
If you insist, just don't hurt it. Ivy and I can take the coins and set them up. Since it's already encountered you, it might run if it sees you.
Good point. I'll meet you there in a little bit. Good luck! What are you doing to that poor Niffler? I thought you didn't want to help us.
I don't. I just want my stuff back as fast as possible. So, I hunted it down, and now I'll be getting my stuff back. By force, if necessary.
Don't! You might hurt it!
That's its fault. It should have known better than to take my things.
Take three of them on my own. But maybe I'm not alone after all. Niffler! Niffler! Bombastic! Cornish Pixie! Incendio! Inflation!
What's happening here? I thought we were meeting outside the dueling club.
We were, but I saw Cassandra trying to trap the poor Niffler and had to help.
I feared as much. We came the moment we heard dueling.
Are you okay? I'm fine, and so is our little friend here. Here, it gave me all your things back. Even yours,
I still think my plan was better.
That just leaves us with one more problem. What do we do with the Niffler?
Maybe we could take care of it in turns, so it can't get into trouble again.
No way. That's too much work.
I don't think I can either. Trying to make potions would be too dangerous with it around. Too many shiny things.
Me neither, I'm afraid. It just feels like too much responsibility. What if it went...
Well then, looks like you're under my care, Niffler. Come on, let's see if I can keep you out of mischief. What was that? I'm sure I saw something, but it's gone now. Are we near the lake? There's a clearing up ahead that looks safe enough. I could use a rest. Are we near the lake? Oh, it smells like rotting fish up ahead. Be a totem locomotor.
What do you want? Now you're in trouble.
Troll! Cornish pixies!
Looks like you're in.
Let me at him! Totem locomotor. To howl up ahead?
Oh! What do you want? Now you're in trouble.
Incendio!
Water up ahead, and some rustling.
Now you're in trouble.
Centaur! Fantastic fun! Cornish Pixie! Incendio! strange. There are webs everywhere, but none of the creatures that spun them. Surely they couldn't have gone far.
Master has given a sock to Dobby.
What do you want? Now you're in trouble.
Cornish pixies! Fantastic bomb!
Thank you.
hear that the professor will be teaching us about boggarts today. A boggart? What kind of beast? It's not a beast, actually, but a non-being. It transforms into whatever frightens a person most. Nobody knows what it truly looks like. Would you make...
Against the Dark Arts. Here I'm going to introduce you to the mysteries of dark creatures. Today we are going to study the boggart. Do you see that rattling wardrobe? There's a boggart in there. It can take on the form of your worst fear. The charm that combats a boggart is the boggart banishing spell. Let us first practice the incantation without our wands. Repeat after me. Ridiculous. Inside this cupboard is a boggart. Who is ready to have a go at vanquishing it? That'll be Lottie Turner and... you. Excellent.
Oh, it's just a boggart. It's not real. It's Lottie, you're doing great. Dementor looks so real. I feel all the joy being sucked away.
You can do this, Lottie. It isn't a real Dementor. It's just a boggart.
I need to think of my happiest memory. Think! No! Oh, it's not wet!
What do you want? Now you're in trouble.
Inflatus! Incendio! Well done, Lottie! Look, it's working! It's confused!
It's working!
Go on! You know what to do! Ridiculous!
Ridiculous! So real!
You did such a good job!
Thanks for your help!
You didn't really need it. You bested it with your own skill. Next time I'm facing a boggart, I hope you're nearby.
Daisy, buttermellow, turn this stupid fat rat yellow. Wingardium Leviosa.
Incendio.
Talum!
Expelliarmus! Expulsion! Thank you.
Wingardium Leviosa.
No, it's a swish and a flick.
That's what I'm doing. Swish and flick.
No, you're stabbing at it. I can show you again. Wingardium Leviosa.
Wow, that's great, Ivy. You must have practiced a lot.
Not that I remember.
Obviously, you need more of a challenge. Your own.
Are you trying to use a hardening charm? Daniel, you're so good at potions. If you apply yourself, I'm sure you'll be just as good at charms. Here, let's try something else. Expelliarmus.
Oh, now you've done it. You've gone and lost my wand. Not that it was doing me much good.
Sorry. It looks like I need to practice more myself.
It's fine. You certainly are good at charms, Ivy.
Thank you. I'll help you find it.
I saw it. It flew behind that tapestry.
Hey. There's a secret hole in the wall. And there's something hidden inside.
It's a painting!
Of a very short night, apparently.
Maybe it's an elf.
Or a goblin.
Hard to say, but based on the brushstrokes, the painting itself is at least 100 years old. And the artist was probably Scottish. Oh, and definitely right-handed.
You can tell all that from a brushstroke?
You can say a lot with paint. My father used to say, you could tell a story with three colours and a good oxtail stippler. That's a brush. He was an artist, like me.
Still, there is something very odd about this particular painting.
What?
Isn't it obvious? It's not moving.
Hey, you're right.
Such an odd pose. Do you think it was frozen that way?
Help me!
Did you hear that? It said, help me. It must be trapped. Try a revealing charm.
Wow, look at that. Somebody definitely doesn't want this portrait to leave their frame.
You found him! Oh, they won't like that one bit. If I can change their mind, they won't. Oh, yes!
Look out! He's trying to destroy the painting!
Swelling solution! Monster! Niffler!
What do you want?
Now you're in trouble.
Cornish Pixie! Piatoka Locomotive!
Get you for this.
Swelling Solution! Niffler!
Centaur! You don't look enough. Who's ready to have some? I'm really looking. I can do it with my eyes closed.
It? Oh, wait and see. When word gets out, how doomed you'll be.
Yes, yes, you've done it. I'm free.
I'm free, I'm free, I'm free. I thought the day would never come, but once again, I'm on the run. I'm free.
Oh, how dreadful. Goodbye.
Wow, look at him go! I've never seen a painting so active. Or be so loud.
Hey, slow down. We want to talk to you.
Yes, of course. Thank you. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. What's your name?
My name is Gossamer, of course. Oh, it has been forever since I saw such delightful young faces.
Forever? How long have you been stuck like that?
Years. Decades. Ages, I think. A very long time, to be sure.
Why?
Punishment. Although for what crime, I have not the slightest idea. Cursed and hidden away I was, where I would surely never be found.
How awful.
Oh, it was. But you found me and I am free once again. For that, I am in your debt. Henceforth, I shall be your loyal friend and dutiful guide.
Guide? Guide to what?
Hogwarts, of course. I will be your eyes around every corner and your ears where you cannot hear. Wherever there is paint, you will find me waiting, watching, and listening.
Don't you see? Gossamer can move from painting to painting, so he can tell us what's up ahead. You know, in case we need to know something like that for whatever reason.
Oh, no. I'm done sneaking around the castle.
Sneaking?
Don't mind him. We gladly accept your friendship and your assistance in sneaking.
Wonderful! Now I must visit my old friends. Do you think they missed me?
I'm sure they did. Have fun.
I will, and I will see you all again very soon.
Seem rather upset about something. Hi, Robin. Do you know what's going on?
Apparently, there's some lunatic loose amongst the artwork.
A painted lunatic?
Excuse me? Can you tell me what's got everyone so upset?
Someone set him free.
Who?
Gossamer, of course. Running around the castle at all hours, playing games, singing songs. He's a nuisance, and look at me, reduced to hiding in this grimy old broken frame.
Now, when you say set him free...
A long time ago, Gossamer's portrait hung on these walls, but he was unfit, tiresome, reckless. Thus, it was decided that he should be removed from the general population.
So you locked him up?
We did nothing of the sort. It was a student who did the deed. He recognized that Gossamer was too chaotic for these walls. No one liked him, you see. He had no friends. Removing him was a kindness in that way.
Sounds like a bunch of stuffy old wizards couldn't handle a little bit of fun.
How rude!
Exactly. Just because someone is different doesn't mean they're not worthy of friendship. You could try being nicer.
Young lady, I will not be spoken to in such a manner. Where is that caretaker? Mr. Filch! Hello?
Calm down, sir. I think we can help set things right. At least with the state of your frame.
Magic won't help. This frame can only be fixed by traditional means, which Mr. Filch was going to attend to until this gossamer business stole his attention.
This must be his tool chest. I'm sure there's something in here that'll do the job.
Whatever's in here has attracted a horde of rats! Help me before they make off with all the tools!
I'll get you for this.
You told him locomotion.
Thank you. Now, if you don't mind, I'd like to take a nap.
I think I'd like to meet this gossamer fellow. See you later.
Releasing gossamer was a mistake. We're just lucky that angry wizard didn't recognize us. We're gonna get into trouble.
Hogwash! It's cruel what they did to him. Just because he's a little excitable doesn't mean he needs to be locked up in a dark corner. We should be protecting him.
I agree, but if he keeps on making trouble, they'll do it again. We need to find him. But how?
Gossamer, there you are.
My friends, can you help me? I was just speaking to a most delightful witch, or was it a wizard? Either way, he or she seems to have disappeared. We may need to organize a search party.
I don't think that'll be necessary.
What he means is they probably left on purpose. To get away. From you.
Oh, I understand.
It's not your fault. It's just...
Not everyone shares your level of enthusiasm.
In the middle of the night.
Cursed I am. Cursed to remain friendless forever.
That's not true. We're your friends.
Unwanted. Unloved. Undone.
Rather dramatic, isn't he?
You there.
Best move along, or there'll be trouble.
We're just standing around?
Oh, yes. If I find the ones who freed him, there'll be more than trouble. There'll be punishment.
What is that?
This lovely is a finder of things that don't belong. Now stand aside, unless you want to join the trio of red caps we collected yesterday.
Gossamer, go quickly, before he sees you.
Leave me. I'm doomed. No hope for Gossamer.
Mr. Filch, look out! I think it's malfunctioning!
Now you're in trouble.
Troll! Incendio! Nifla! Cornish Pixie! Swelling Beast! Looks like you're in it. Let me out!
Lovely. Look what they did to you.
That'll be detention for sure.
You risked getting in trouble to protect me?
Well, yeah. We're friends, aren't we?
Yes, truly you are my friends. Friends most excellent. Oh, thank you, thank you.
Okay, calm down. And maybe keep this friendship thing between us. No need to have every wall-mounted wizard in the place mad at us.
A wise course of action. To that end, I would also suggest placing my portrait in a more secluded location, so as not to attract unwanted attention.
Good idea. But I don't think we should hide it. What do you think?
Oh, I know exactly where to put it.
Welcome one and all. The show's about to start. I'm the Hogwarts Sorting Hat, and it's time to play my part. I'll find right where you belong by looking between your ears.
Daisy, buttermellow. Turn this stupid fat rat yellow.
Wingardium Leviosa! Keep going, man.
Thank you.
Looks like there's a person with taste here after all. Oh, it's you. Well, in that case,
I just wanted to find another idle person to dance with. Looks like I'm barking up the wrong tree.
Oh, are you implying that I'm standing here idly because no one's asked me? Don't be ridiculous. I'm just tired from dancing.
All right, then by all means continue standing here. But I reckon your break could last for quite some time.
Who asked you anyway? Be gone with you. Oh, looks like...
Oh, I just want...
Oh, don't.
All right.
Who are...
Why are you standing by the table? Are you still worried that someone will trip over you?
Oh, it's you!
You've definitely found the snack table, but... So? Why aren't you
Well, this treacle...
Don't be silly! Let's dance together! There's some sherbet lemons over there.
You're right. This is a soap, and there's still quite a bit I'd like to eat. In that case, would you care to dance with me?
Sunshine, Daisy, Buttermellow. Turn this stupid fat rat yellow. Sunshine, Daisy, Buttermellow. Turn this stupid fat rat yellow. Wingardium Leviosa. Keep going, mate. Don't give up. 9 to 8, 3. Sunshine, Daisy, Buttermellow. Turn this stupid fat rat yellow. Wingardium Leviosa! Keep going, mate. Don't give up. 9 to 8, 3. Sunshine, Daisy, Buttermellow. Turn this... Keep going, mate. Don't give up. 9 to 8, 3. Sunshine, Daisy, Buttermellow. Turn this stupid fat rat yellow. Wingardium Leviosa. Keep going, mate. Don't give up. 9 to 8, 3. Sunshine, Daisy, Buttermellow. Turn this stupid fat rat yellow. Wingardium Leviosa. Keep going, mate. Don't give up. 9 to 8, 3. Sunshine, Daisy, Buttermellow. Turn this stupid fat rat yellow. Wingardium Leviosa. Keep going, mate. Don't give up. 9 to 8, 3. Sunshine, Daisy, Buttermellow. Turn this stupid fat rat yellow. Wingardium Leviosa.